Hello and a warm welcome to one and all. Greetings from the Orbis School. Today, we'll begin with a new story from the many stories that we would be doing throughout the year. So children, from the picture, can you guess what this book is about? Well, I think it is about a family who is enjoying the festival of colors. The name of the story is A Colorful Day. What do you see on the table? See carefully. Yes, we can see so many colors. Water gun, water balloons. Look at the picture. What do you think the girl is thinking about? Well, I think she is thinking whether to take the color, the water balloon or the water gun. What does the girl have in her hand? Yes, she has a water balloon. What is the girl doing now? She is looking outside the window to see if she can see someone. What do you see on the bed next to her? See carefully. We can see water balloons and a cat next to her. Whom does the girl see from the window? Yes, she can see a boy outside the window. Who do you think the boy is? Well, I think the boy is her friend or maybe her brother. What is the girl ready to do? Look at the picture. Yes, she's ready to throw a balloon on the boy. What do you think happened to the boy? Oh, the balloon fell on the boy. Why do you think the girl is laughing? Yes, she's laughing because she's happy and she threw the balloon on the boy. What do you think is inside the balloon? See carefully, children. Yes, there was green color inside the balloon. Who is throwing the balloon now? The boy is throwing the balloon. But whom did it hit? Oh, the boy was throwing the balloon at the girl, but the balloon hit the lady. And who do you think is that lady? I think she's a girl's mother. Who do you think that is? Yes, looks like he's the girl and the boy's papa. What is the person holding in his hand? What object is this? Yes, that's a water gun and it splashes water and it's so much fun. Who got splashed with color again? Look at the picture. Oh, the lady, the girl and boy's mama. What color powder is the girl throwing at the boy? Look at the picture carefully. Yes, she's throwing pink color powder on the boy. Who is chasing the girl? The boy is chasing the girl. Look, he's running after her. Can you see something coming inside the gate? Yes, we see a brown color car. Who do you think these people are? Look carefully. She is the grandmother of the boy and girl. And he is the grandfather.
What have the grandparents got as a gift? Oh, they've got some sweets.
What is the girl doing? Look at the picture. She is wishing her grandparents and they are all enjoying with colors. Do you think the grandparents look happy? Yes, they are very happy.
Now children, a task for you. Let's open to the Little Thinker English, page number 33. Little Thinker English, page number 33. Look at the picture and write the missing word. Now we have to read these sentences and fill in the correct word from this square. Okay, from this box you have to choose the correct word. So let's look at the pictures and try to answer. So many colors to play with. Green, yellow, dash and red. So what is the correct word? Please choose from the box here. The next one. Sita picks up a dash balloon. Look at the balloon in Sita's hand. What is the color of the balloon? You have to fill in the correct word from the box here. Okay. The third one. Pintu sprays dash with blue water. What does Pintu spray? See carefully. So choose the correct word from the box. Okay. Now we move on to the next page. Okay, let's see what is the task on this page. Okay. Write yes or no to the questions given. Now there are a few questions given here. You have to just fill in with a yes or a no. What is the first question? Did Pintu splash Sita with blue water? See carefully. Is the color of the water blue? If yes, you have to write yes. Okay, so we move on to the next question. Did grandma and grandpa bring sweets? Yes or no? Look what is in grandpa's hands. So you have to fill in with a yes or a no. And the third question. Is everyone colorful? See carefully. Yes or a no? Okay children, I hope you all enjoyed completing these pages. Take care. Thank you. Bye.